Her son had answered her letter. If God had answered her prayer, if she'd learned to lie a bit better, if she hadn't hid behind that veil, maybe she would not be the first woman to hang from government rope. When the judge read out that verdict, she was certain that he had misspoke. Everybody knew that Mary was one of the conspirators. An unrepentant widow, a dedicated southerner. And they made an example of her. If the new president had shown mercy, he said, she kept the nest that hatched the egg. A victim of the national fury, she could be standing on her own two legs. Instead, she's gonna be the first lady sentenced to die by the state. If her lawyers had done their duty, maybe it wouldn't have gone down this way. But everybody knew that Mary was part of the conspiracy. She said, I nearly hosted all the players with misdirected loyalty. Please don't make an example of me. Suffer the consequence. Hang them as a warning to everyone they represent. Make an example of them.